Turning the tide's my ass. More like lining your own pockets, you slimy shit.
What the hell are you...
Ah, Biddle.
Oopsie-daisy.
You sent 24 National Guardsmen to their deaths for a paycheck. When the president gets wind of this, you're a dead man.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's just that the way the veins in your forehead are throbbing, it's so comical.
Mr. Assistant Secretary, these accusations sound serious, and...
First of all, it's Mr. Secretary now. As in Secretary of War, as in the fucking right hand of God. Secondly, do you think the President of these United States is gonna give a royal fuck about the pissant accusations of a podunk? Go ahead, Rentier, do it. Give me a reason to throw your cowpoke ass into Newgate and flint your father's legacy to the bone. The Harrow Institute has a much better ring to it, don't you think?
Mr. Secretary, maybe it would be for the best if you...
Maybe it would be best if you stopped interrupting me, you groveling mule! You want to make yourself useful? Get to the kitchen and fetch me a cup of coffee! Now fuck off and find some vampires to kill. That's much more your speed.
Harrow, shut the fuck up, you dumbass! You illiterate... Dude, what the fuck are these stutterers? Dog shit game. Hold on, let me find the fuck out. What the fuck? Off, you damn bitch. Right. Motion blur, what the heck? What is this? Oh. Let's use this one, because this is better. Gas strength. Whatever. Let that be. Fucking bollocks. Apply changes, there. Fuck yeah.
Mr. Rentier, your father's waiting for you in the basement.
Alright, let's go talk to that fucking dumbass then. Not a dumbass, but you get the meaning.
I'm surprised voltage that high didn't burn out.
It's all about the percentage of copper in the alloy. Here, I'll show you my notes.
Virgil and I were just having the most invigorating discussion.
I was telling Director Rentier about my ideas for upgrading the gauntlet.
I must say, it's refreshing to see young blood like Mr. Olney's coursing through Calico. We'll need his vital spirit if we're to rebuild the Institute's power and vigor. Well done, son.
I think we may have given him a few too many vaults.
Glad to see you're in good shape, but we've got a situation. In order to keep your condition quiet, Amelia told Harrow you died. He's pulled rank and is sending us out on money grubbing errands while Felicity's building her army.
Harrow's head knows what's right, but his heart is tainted by lust for power and money.
It's gonna get worse now that he got promoted. One wrong move and we're dead in the water.
The one right move, and you could catch her and end this war. On the subject of moving,
you know what? Maybe let's wait for the dog to give the all clear. Before we start unbinding anyone.
Oh, Edgar. Harrow's not an idiot. Without the Institute, this country would turn into a blood feast. Now, you tell me, son. What's more important? His approval or ending this war before it started?
What did you see while Felicity was in your head?
Death. Horrible monsters appearing out of nowhere. Fire, smoke, everything. Boxcars. Scores of them. Filled with blood.
That's how she's transporting the leeches now? By train?
That's not good, sirs. Dickinson is a major cattle railway hub. The trains run in all directions. If there's an outbreak, we won't be able to contain it.
Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna do something really quick. Instead of me trying to like play it the way the people might want to see me play, I'm gonna just play it on my most captivating. Wait, what? Wait, what? Hold on. No. Let me check something. Oh, fuck it. Whatever. I don't give a shit. Achievements? Who cares? Why is my APS all of... Oh my god. Oh, that's why. No fucking shit. Oh yeah, quality. Aha! 200 FPS. Let's fucking go. Jesus, I don't know why it even bothered if it's that FPS bullshit. Alright. We're gonna play the game on story because I don't give a shit. Like, at all. No fucks given. Dude, what the? Okay, I think I need a FPS cap for this. Let's actually decrease this. There is no literal fucking point to have that fucking maxed out as high as possible. So where are these fucking morons? Where are they fucking hiding? Hello. What the fuck are you?
You're no match for me.
What the fuck are you? Come here, you fuck. Holy stutters, Batman. What the fuck is going on? Well, oh my god. Let me do FPS cap at 90. Sit the fuck down, bozo. Says the asshole, you cocksucker. Oh, what the fuck? get slapped on. Fucking die, you dipshit. Piss off. Vampires really hate the fucking crossbow, don't they? Ow, penis. So where the fuck do I am I supposed to go from here? I have. Oh, that's the this way. Let's head this way then. Fuck! Something is on my eye. God damn it! Shut the fuck up, Felicity, you stupid shit. Asswipe. Oh, hello. What the? Did you know, Felicity, that I'm stalking you? I'm trying to get because I'm trying to fucking kill you. Get the fuck out of my face, you stupid shit. And he... Oh my... Well, time to clean up my cat's pee again because he loves to pee on the fucking floor. At least next week I'm gonna be able to like do that. Do the thing. Alright, let's check out what's here. Nothing of importance. Alright, where the fuck am I supposed to be going now? Ah, that way. Okay, cool. Is that an image?
For a glorified parasite.
Oh, how rude. Look at us facing our ancestors before us. You stepping out of the cave, dragging your club. Me tearing you limb from limb and drinking you
back.
Sit the fuck down, Bozo. New Burg. Oh, let's take this other one. That's the last upgrade. Stop giggling in my fucking ears, you dumbass.
And still he follows.
I wanted to show you how my new gauntlet works.
You may have tamed the lightning and laid tracks across the continent, but you're still the same violent beasts you've always been. You just invented bigger and better clubs.
Face Felicity. Sure. That I can do. Slap her around and fucking kill her. That's the whole fucking idea. What the fuck is that? Ah, that's just an empty bullshit. In... destructible fucking box. Alright, let's go. Speed the living fuck out of her.
It's between you and me, you little leech. Let them go.
Humans build empires in the name of progress with no thought spared.
You know what? I'm gonna I'm sorry. I'm gonna fucking mute myself because I can't fucking record while this fucking dumbass idiot keeps murmuring. I'm sincerely sorry. It pisses me off.
My kind would never leave one of their children to die, crying in the gutter.
I won't let you turn them.
You don't listen! They don't matter, Jesse Rentier. The sooner you understand that, the better.
Oh, fuck. Okay, first one dead. One die.
Train, huh? Don't think you're gonna make it in time, girl.
Even without the Nicanac, my children are still more than capable of chewing through the pathetic tomatoes of your past.
Get boned. Reload! Lol. Get the fuck out. Lol. Get back here. There you go, that's a second one, and third one is up there. How the fuck am I oh. There we go. Ooh, an upgrade. Let's fucking go. We have enough of wing gangs to grab punch. Ah, never mind, we do not. Oh shit. Let me look around a little bit. Might find more money. Actually no, let's keep on moving. I don't in particular care about the fucking achievements or anything. Cause fuck that guy. You crazy bitch! I mean bitch. Sit the fuck down, Bozo. Stop humming in my fucking ears, stupid bitch. Say it's you.
I got you now.
Train's about to leave the station. Do you hear them singing? That's humanity's requiem. You can be mankind's last sad note, or you can be part of a new opening chord of progress. It's only natural to feel fear while standing on the precipice of change. Sometimes what you need is a little push. Try not to kill him, my child. Let it break poor William's heart.
Well, time to kill this ugly ass motherfucker.
Thank you.
Piss off. The fuck was that thing?
There you are. I was starting to worry you'd never wake up.
Feels like I got hit by a train.
Those demons in Dickinson did a real number on you. Still, you'll live to fight another day.
For all the good it did me.
We all have our crosses to bear, my son. Even our Lord Jesus Christ fell 3 times on the fateful road to Calvary. We are none of us immune to trials of the flesh.
At least he could finish his mission.
Oh, come now. Here I thought you rentiers were made of sterner stuff.
You heard of us? How?
A few of your agents set up camp in the mountains a while back. Quiet lads. But goodness, were they fond of their moonshine.
Didn't know we had a cell up here.
The lightning storms at their camp did much to stoke local superstition about thunderbirds and other such nonsense.
Hold on. Did you say lightning storms?
When they were deep in their cups, they'd ramble on and on about how they could channel the power of lightning through their metal gloves.
I need to contact my people in Calico. Is there a telegraph station nearby?
A couple of miles south, sure. But there's one small problem.
Probably should have led with that, Padre.
They started creeping out from the holes in the ground after we got back from Dickinson. Lord knows how many of them there are by now.
Send your fastest man out to the telegraph station, then get everyone into the church and stay put until dawn.
Before you go, Hunter, one of your people left this explosive contraption here last time. We were afraid to even touch it, but I'm sure you'll put it to good use. Is there anything more we can do to help?
Pray.
Alright, let's continue on with the game. Cool. Frag out. Open sesame, you bitch. Alright, let me grab that, you fucking asshole. There you go. Excuse me, 570 wingbangs. Let's fucking go. Let's climb up here and see what's up here. Holy fuck. A picker chest, ooh la la. Alright, work-life balance. Fuck off. What the fuck? That thing hit me through a fucking wall. Alright, coolie. Let's go.
No surprise, there's one in the cemetery.
What the fuck am I supposed to be doing? Ah. Frag out!
Hell yeah.
Now that's what we are talking about. Oh, do I still have to go back up there? Or... You get that, yeah, I hope. What the fuck? Oh no, we can just piss the fuck off. Alright, cool. Give me that money. Any perks that I can buy? Yeah. Alright, two more to go and then we can move on.
Okay, let's dance. This one's huge.
Lol. Alright, last one. Let's get rid of it. Oh, hello. Frag out.
That's it. Hope they're still holding up.
Let's check out on the Chucherinos. Hold on. Perks. Dude, I'm stuck. Dude, how the fuck did my gun all of the sudden become so inaccurate? Oh, he fucking god. What? What the fuck am I stuck on, you little shit thing? This fucking okay, you know what?
Blur. A new age of possibility emerges.